Vande Guru Pada Dandam Bhakta Binda Samannitam Sri Chaitanya Prabhum Vande Nityananda Sahoditam Sri Nanda Nandanam Vande Radhika Charano Dayam Gopijano Samayuktam Bindavanam Manoharam Vancha kalpataru vasya kipasindu bhavacha Patitanang pavune bhavishna vibhyo namo nama Mukankaroti vachalang pangunglang haitagirim Yatki patamahang bandhi paramananda madhavam Brindavai tulsidebhai piyavai kesavasacha Shnabhakti padedevi sattvatvai namo nama Narayana namaskritta nurun jaiva narottamam Devim saraswati vyasam tato jayo mudire Sankirtane krishna katopadesh Gauriya patrasya prakasa necha Sadhanurakta guru bhakti yukto Bhakti pramodakcha jagod parun Deyam sada paribhavagnam avishtaduhum Tethasvadam siva viranchanutam saranyam Vitatiham panatopal bhavadiputam Bande mahapurusade charunarvindam Yat pad pallavanakachandam nichataya Vispurijita gimipikapodushu adarsha Purunanuragara sasagara sarumurti Saradhikamai kadakivam karushi Sri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhunitananda Siyadvaita gadadhar sivasadihi gaura bhaktavinda Sri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhunitananda Siyadvaita gadadhar sivasadihi gaura bhaktavinda Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Ajanulambita bhujau kanaka bodhato Sankirtanai kavitaru kamala yutaksho Vishambaru dijavaru jugadhar gopalu Bande yagat priyakaru karuna bhataru Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Ram Ram Hare Hare Namami Gange Tava Pad Pankajam Sura Surair Vandito Dibharupam Bhuktin Cha Muktin Cha Dada Sinitam Bhavanurupena Sada Naranam Ganga taranga ramaniya jata kalapam Gauri nirantara vibhushi tobam bhagam Narayano priyamananga madapuharam Varanasi purapati bhajavi shanatham Vagi sajasya badane Lakshmi rijasya bhakshasi Jasyaste hide sambhi tvam nishingamaham bhaji Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare Nivitamaruna manukhadira jogo jujo jiji Upanishad Munayo Upasate Tadarayo Pijayo Smarana Striya Urugenda Bhoga Bhujadanda Vishakta Diho Vayama Pite Sama Samadhi Shangrisaro Yasudha Nivita Maruna Manokshadira Jogo Jujo Hridiya Munayo Upasate Tadarayo Pijayo Smarana Striya Urugenda Bhoga Bhujadanda Vishakta Diho Vayama Pite Sama Samadhi Shangrisaro Yasudha Gauriya Goshtipati, Srisila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Jagat Prabha, Jagat Guru told, those who are genuine Gauriyas, they always believe in Ekayan Pantha. Gauriya Goshtipati, Srisila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Jagat Prabha, Jagat Guru told, those Gauriyas, genuine Gauriyas, they always believe in Ekayan Pantha. Ekayan Pantha means unified way, only one channel. Ekayan Pantha means through one channel, all seva can go unto the lotus feet of the Supreme Lord. Not separately. I cannot violate my Guru Path Padma, Guru Parampara. I cannot throw all my Parampara, Gauriya society and try to do some exclusive seva. It is totally prohibited. Prabhupada told those Gauriyas, they always believe in unique, unified seva, Ekayan Pantha. Ekayan Pantha is very important. We should explain this point. One day Prabhupada speaking, we Gauriyas, we know it for sure that Vrindavan Das Thakur Mahasaya is the only guru for us Gauriyas. Nobody understands this meaning, why Prabhupada speaking this way. One day, Prabhupada speaking, we Gauriyas, we believe, we know that Srila Vrindavan Das Thakur Mahasaya is the only guru for us, we Gauriyas. What do you mean? There is no other guru. There is so many guru. Well, no, there is only one guru. This means Prabhupada wanted to say, if at all there is another guru, so many gurus, they are all can come through the channel of Vyasadeva. Even Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami, who is a Kasturi Manjuri, now material people fighting on very, very small issue, cheap issue. I express doubt if even Prabhupada coming at this time, still Prabhupada not going to accept. That's why Prabhupada gone from this material. Prabhupada told nobody want to accept pure Siddhanta, but against do by staying. So contaminated. Preaching field is so contaminated. So contaminated. Srauta Pantha violated. So they are habituated to hear all false things. So they cannot believe me. They are habituated to learn, to hear all false things. Not actually Srauta Pantha. What I can do? Now, I can give example. What do you mean by Srauta Pantha? What do you mean by Ekayan Pantha? You can remember, our Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami is Kasturi Manjari. And who is Vrindavan Das Thakur Mahasaya? Vrindavan Das Thakur Mahasaya, inside Vrindavan Das Thakur Mahasaya, the Vyasadeva himself coming, at the same time together with them, Kusuma Pura Sakha, Kusuma Pido Sakha, both of them jointly coming in the form of Vrindavan Das Thakur Mahasaya. Now point is there, Vrindavan Das Thakur Mahasaya is the Vyasa Leela of Gaur Leela, Gaur Leela Vyasa Dev, and Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami is Kasturi Manjari, Pure Narma Sakhi. If we are going to understand their respective position, then you will have to understand very carefully. First point is that Vrindavan Das Thakur Mahasaya, Vyasadeva. So without Vyasadeva, it is a system set by Bhagavan Sri Krishna. Or it is a system already shown by Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu through Vyasa Puja in Siva Sangham. Nobody can violate Vyasa Puja. Nobody can violate Vyasa Puja. Nobody can violate the dignity of Vyasa Deva. Follow. That's why Sukadeva Goswami was given so much dignity, so much honor, even by Dhauma, Parasar, Bharadraj, you know, Vyasadeva, himself, Naroji, everybody. You know, that's why. Because by the arrangement of Bhagavan Sri Krishna, he took the asana of Vyasadeva. Vyasasana. That's why everybody is so honored. Not that he is 16 years boy, I am aged man, why should I appear? Not that. Whole bhajan system is Trinadapi. Trinadapi doesn't mean to suppress the fact. Trinadapi surely not meaning to suppress the fact. If I am going to suppress the fact, then I would be punished heavily. So I cannot do it. So Trinadapi, already I explained. So now point is that Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu already arranged Vyasa Puja in Siva Sangha. Through this Vyasa Puja, Mahaprabhu wanted to show the dignity of Vyasa Deva. So this way, Vyasa Deva is all, you know, full of glory. We must pay honor. Even Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami, though his position is very, very high. I mean, Priyanarma Sakhi of Radharani. His position is very high. The position of Vyasadeva and position of Priyanarma Sakhi. And we, if we are foolish, we can try to compare. No, we cannot compare. Guna Manjari, Gaurakishore Das Babaji Maharaj is more important than Nayanmani Manjari. Or Nayanmani Manjari is more important than, is foolish number one. This kind of comparative statement we cannot draw. It's impossible. Whereas to show the dignity of Vyasadeva, Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami is speaking, Vrindavan Lilar Vyas, Vrindavan Lilar Vyas Vrindavan Das. You know, he is the Vyas of Vrindavan, Gaur Lilar Vyas Vrindavan Das. So I must, there should not be any aparat on my part. There should not be any aparad on my part unto the lotus feet of Vrindavan. I am very scared, I am very afraid. All the time I like to submit unto the lotus feet of Vrindavan Das Thakur. Under his guidance I am going to write something. Not that fancifully. And it is written by Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami. Dambo kori likhi joiche toiche shakti nai. Dambakuri, out of false ego, if I try to describe Vrindavan, if I try to describe Gaur Lila, I cannot do. Follow what I say. If out of false ego, if I am going to, I can preach everything, everywhere. Prabhupada speaking, what number, sloka, where, Prabhupada speaking, upadesham, I can speak everything. All the time, be careful. To follow Prabhupada in toto is our way. No other way. Actually, Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami writing, if I fancifully, out of my false ego, if I try to write something about about Chaitanya Sri Krishna, Gauranga Mahaprabhu, it is impossible for me. Dambo kori borni joiche toiche shakti nai. It is written by Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami. So Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami, though his position is very high, still, you can remember the case of Samananda Prabhu. When Samananda Prabhu was in the line of Gauridas Pandit and, you know, after that is Gurudev, you know, Gauridas Pandit, and after that is Gurudev, his name, you know, I forget, I always speak, is Gurudev. But when Radharani is going to speak, to his Gurudev, is very angry, wanted to convey one meeting in which wanted to decry his disciple Samananda, why you are going to violate your instruction of Gurudev? You are changing your tilak, everything, why? Then Radharani came in dream and speak, well, now Samananda is giving this power by me. Samananda Kanak Manjari. Follow what I say. Samananda giving this power by me. Who is going to violate? Then they all become very, careful. This way, the position of Radharani even higher than Krishna. Krishna himself speaking. Krishna himself, this is the secrecy of Raganuga Bhajan. Krishna speaking himself. Because without Krishna, nobody, Nandanandan Krishna, nobody can show this kind of love affair with Brajavasis. And Bhagavan Sri Krishna, Krishna speaking. Radhikar Prem Guru. Radhikar Prem Guru. Ami Shishya not. Radhikar Prem Guru, Ami Shishya not. Jokhon Jaiche Nachai, Toiche Nachi Udbhat. Radhikar Prem Guru. Guru of Radharani is called Radhikar Prem Guru, Ami Shishya not. I am Shishya not. Follow what I say. Radhikar Prem Guru, Ami Shishya not. Jokhon Jaiche Nachai, Nachi Udbhat. I am going to dance according to the gesture of Radharani. According to the gesture of Radharani. This is the secrecy of Raganuga Bhajan. Nobody can understand by applying their very fine brain. Follow. Follow what I say. This way we should not have any complaint. So we must submit unto the lotus feet of Vyasadeva. It is a system set by. So all seva. All sevamo, all efforts should be channelized through Vyasadeva. I mean through Nityananda, who is the original Vyasa. You know, Guru Tattva. So all seva, our personal effort, our personal false ego cannot stand at all. So all seva should be channelized through one way. What is that one way? That is through Prabhupada, through Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Gaurakishore Baba, for finally going up to the lotus feet of Krishna. That is the system set by Bhagavan himself. Now actually point is that, what is the duty of Gauri Amat? Purpose of Gauriya mission, Prabhupada speaking. What is the purpose of our Gauriya mission? Why mission was at all established? What reason? Why? What is the rule? Prabhupada speaking, we never wanted to make any mission, only to rectify those people, those who are following their fanciful way of bhajan, wrong way. They are running wrong way. Follow. That's why to show them what is the exact way, what is the exact way of seva, I was bound to invite Gauriya mission from transcendental world to arrest the current perverted tide of the this fanatic world, fanatic society. To erase the current perverted tide of this seemingly and of this society is a seemingly unpleasant duty of Gauriya Math. I know everybody like to get deviated from Gauriya Math, Gauriya mission. They like to follow some easy way. But Prabhupada speaking, if they are deviated even one fraction of inches, if he is Brahma and Shankar, he can meet with problem. Prabhupada speaking, we never wanted to establish any mission because those Sara Goswami also wanted to preach their bhakti cult by the desire of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu through their books. They never wanted to go to foreign country, but still they are the topmost preachers. So preaching can only be done by running and running, not that. It depends upon the instruction of Bhagavan. Gaurakishore Babaji Maharaj is the great preacher. He is sitting in one place and doing preaching. But it is not applicable for all, everybody. So, if somebody going to sit in a solitary castle and go on doing Harina, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna, Bhagavad Gita, no. Patishtharo tare nirjanaro ghare tava harinam kebal koitta. Your doing harinam in a solitary castle is one kind of cheating propensity. Patishtha, you want to gather patishtha. What Haridas Thakur can do, what Sanatana Goswami can do, what Rupa Goswami can do, that is not allowed for you. To systematize the whole system of bhajan, after Rupa Goswami is the Vishwa Vaishnava Rasava, he took control over. After Rupa Goswami Pad, after Jiva Goswami Pad, Prabhupada was the only personality. But who is going to obey him? That's why Prabhupada left. That nobody wants to accept this, you know, pure Siddhanta Vichar anymore. So what I can do by staying? You see, nobody can, you know, they don't like to accept what I can do. So pure Siddhanta Vichar is really typical. All the Siddhanta Vichar of Srila Prabhupada is one kind of evolution in this whole world that I know. But still there is no other alternative way. We'll have to follow. To arrest the current pervaded type of this, you know, fanatic society, is a seemingly unpleasant duty of Gauri Amat. Gauri Amat, what Gauri Amat doing? Foolish, idiot people, they cannot understand. What Gauri Amat doing, they cannot understand. They are so foolish. Prabhupada speaking, even there, one hair tip, you know, our hair tip, Prabhupada speaking, even that much deviation if you develop, then if you are Brahma, Shiva, Vayu, Dev, Varun, whatever you are, you are a great religious teacher, Prabhupada writing, Jato Boro Dharma Pracharak Hao, whatever big Pracharak you may be, you know, but you can meet with, ultimately you can meet with problem. Ultimately you can meet with problem, big problem, Upadeshamrita. Upadeshamrita, you can go through all the advice of Prabhupada Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada to rectify yourself. All the time it is your duty. Why not doing? I don't know. Why you are getting deviated from the track of Prabhupada? So, whatever your designation, whatever your, you know, honor already given by the whole society as a big preacher, Prabhupada speaking, if you are deviated from the track of, you know, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu by one tips of hair, that much different, one fraction of inches, then you can meet with great problem. Nobody can save you. Be careful. Prabhupada, in Upadeshamrita, somewhere Prabhupada speaking, just today morning time, I was speaking in Hindi Katha. Prabhupada speaking, actual Vaikuntha Harinam should be preached. Actually, Vaikuntha Harinam should be preached, not that material Harinam. All Vaikuntha Harinam should be preached. Yesterday, I was touching this point of Vayu Puran. Achi noti jo sastvartham. Achi noti jo sastvartham. Achi noti jo sastvartham swayam acharte. Achi noti jo sastvartham swayam. Sthapayati opi. Swayam acharte jasmat acharya steno kirtita. Achi noti jo sastvartham. Achare sthapayati opi. Swayam acharte jasmat acharya steno kirtita. In Bhai Puran, it is written the success of an acharya is, you know, one point. What is that point? How far he is successful to inculcate, to install bhakti cult, all achar, achar and everything inside the heart of his followers is depend upon. If we say Prabhupada is failure in preaching, that means Prabhupada was not successful to keep Acharya. Whereas we know the topmost Siddhanta of Gaudiya. One big Acharya like Prabhupada Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Acharya can make Acharya. Acharya can make Acharya. You forget. You are foolish. You forget all Siddhanta Vichar. You can remember. Lakshahira was a pros. She was a pros. But still, Haridas Thakur was big Acharya. So Haridas Thakur going to make another Acharya. Haridas Thakur not going to change the heart of, not only, Haridas Thakur not only going to change the heart of that pros, Lakshahira, but also is going to change the everything. Mane, he wanted to make another Acharya who is, you know, as good as Guru. So, the main secret Siddhanta of Gauriya Vichar is there. One Acharya, the topmost Acharya in the world, universe, Prabhupada Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada, unparalleled, unbeaten. So one Acharya can make another Acharya. If he fail to make another, it's a big problem. It is the Siddhanta Vichar. So it is the Siddhanta Vichar. This way, one Acharya surely going to make Acharya. So Prabhupada was successful to make so many Acharyas, but they still, you know, they never wanted to express themselves, like, I am big Acharya, never told. This is their Trinadavi. So this way, I can prove that Achinotiyo Acharya, meaning the Acharan, all the Acharan of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, you will have to install inside the heart of his, of your follower. So who is successful? Papa successful or not? You'll have to give answer. Papa 100% successful. So all our, you know, Guru Varga, their Acharya is made by Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati. That's why he didn't think it necessary to make separate Acharya special. That is the reason. Another point, if I elect this way, I know most of those Guru Varga, like Sridhar Maharaj, Kesav, they are all Acharya. Bhagavan made. They are men, they are not man-made Acharya. Prabhupada thought that if I make this system, can continue. So better, whatever the desire of Gauranga Mahaprabhu, that can happen. So I am not going to take any risks. So this way, so and another, our Guru Varga explained this way, two lion cannot stay in one cave. Two lion at a time cannot stay in one cage. Each lion can stay in separate cage. So it is a dignity. You should glorify. Not that you can, you know, you can try to insult them, you can try to criticize them, not that. If you are Vaishnava, you will have to find out the way how you can glorify them. So you can remember the sloka I already discussed that time, I mean 15 days ago. You can remember. Doshanu Paresham hi Guneshu Sadhavo Grinanti Kachit no Bhavadrisha Dijo Gunanshta Phalguno Bahuli Karishnabo Mahatamaste. Mahastamasteshu avidyat bhavanagham. It is the slope, 4th canto, 4th chapter, 12, number 12. You can write and go through and try to understand. Dosana pareshami guneshu sadhava. If any defects are there in a so-called Vaishnava, pure Vaishnava always try to glorify them. Oh, you have nice quality. Why you are, you know, lamenting? No, you can. This way, Dosana Paresham hi Guneshu Sadhava Grinanti Kachit na Bhavadishat Janaha. And you're like Brahman. A Brahman like you never going to you know, praise, never need to glorify any Guru Vaishnava. All is criticized. So, dosano parisham hi, guneshu sadhava grinanti, kechit na bhavadishadija. Gunansha phalguno bholi karishnavo, very small quality of a so-called Vaishnava, pure Vaishnava always glorified. You have such and such quality. You can go ahead. Very good. You can go. This way, they can glorify them. They can give power to them. They can give inspiration to them. And we cannot break your heart by saying this way. We cannot break the heart of all Gaudiya devotees that way. It is a cruelty. We should not speak that way. So, dosana parisham hi guneshu sadhava grinanti kechitna bhavadishadija. Gunansha phalguna bahuli karishnavo. Very small quality. They go, no, you are great. This way they are speaking. But obviously, I am not going to speak about those, you know, so-called devotees. They are a kapat. About them, we should not speak anything. Be careful about them. So, and Devi Maya, Bhavani Devi is speaking, same chapter, I mean, Bhavani Devi is speaking, same chapter, Karno Pidhayo Nirayad Jadakalpa Ishe Dharma Vitarya Srinati Srinivhir Nivhir Rasamane Chindyat Prasajjo Rushatim Asatam Prabhuschet Jivham Ashunapi Tato Visrijet Sadharma. What? Devi Bhagavati Ma, before leaving body in Dakha Yagya Sabha, Devi Bhagavati speaking. If we find somebody going to criticize our Guru Varga, we must, you know, pluck, ear pluck. We can put, you know, finger into the ear pluck and go away from that place. Karno Pridhayo Nirayad Jadakalpa Mishe. If power is not there, then better he can go away from that place, you know, without hearing further. You know, so, Karno Pidhayo Nirayad Jadakalpa Ishe Dharmad Dharma Vitarja Srinatibhi Dharmad Karno Pidhayo Niryad Karno Pidhayo Niryad Jadakalpa Ishe Dharma Vitarjo Srinivhir Nivhir Asamane Chindat Prasajjo Rasatim Asatam Prabhuschet Jivham Asu Napi Tato Visrijet Sadharmo. What do you mean? If you have your power, spiritual knowledge, scriptural knowledge, you will have to give fitting answer. If you are not going to give fitting answer, then you can get punishment from up. So, you will have to give fitting answer. At the same time, if you are powerful, you will have to cut the tongue. You have to cut the tongue of that man who is going to criticize. You know, or if at all not possible, then himself or herself can leave the body. Why I hear this criticism from that, you know, man? From that man, why I am going to hear all the criticism of our great Guru Varga? So I will have to die. That these are the ways. These are the ways shown by Bhagavati Devi. So, now you understand what is the function of Gauriya Math. Gauriya Math always try to find a smooth way. So, in the meantime, so many devotees, they are deviated from the track of Gauriya Mission, Gauriya Math, and they, you know, and Prabhupada speaking, pure Vaikuntha Harinam should be preached. If Namabhas is there, if Namabhas, don't be angry, it is Siddhanta, I can show Prabhupada writing. If you challenge, I can show Prabhupada writing. Don't be angry with me. Pure Harinam preaching, Prabhupada giving instruction, we should try to preach Vaikuntha Harinam. If there is Namabhas, if there is at all Namabhas preaching, then they can at least cut material bondage. Namabhas e mukti pojanto hai in Ajamil Bakhan, we know. If Namabhas, all over the world, if Namabhas is preaching, done, then they can get free from material torture, material bondage somehow, you know. But if they are doing aparadh again and again, then again can fall down. There is no surety. So Namabhas can give us the facility to cut material bondage, this much. And pure Harinam, Prabhupada speaking, pure Vaikuntha Harinam should be preached. Follow. So common people, so innocent, so foolish, they have no quality, they have no power to understand what is what. So, like, you know, the sloka I started with, you can remember, yesterday I was touching this sloka, Nivrita Marun Manakcha Dido, Joguju Hridi Yog, Munayo Upasati. All those who are money receives, they are secretly going to, you know, concentrate their heart unto the lotus feet of Bhagavan, to Munayo Upasati. And those who are enemies, they are also thinking about Krishna. Follow. But the Suti Siti, Ved Puran, Ved Suti speaking in a glorification of Bhagavan. They are in 87th chapter of Bhagavatam, 10th canto. Nivritam arun manokshadira jogo jujo ridiya munayo upasate tadarayo pijayo smarana striya urugenda bhoga bhuja danda visakta diyo vayam apite sama samadhi sangri sarojo sudha striya urugenda bhuga. No, the hand of Krishna is big, long, ajanulambita bhujau, kanakabadhato guranga nityananda and Bhagavan Sri Krishna. The big hand of Bhagavan Sri Krishna. And those gopikas, they are very attracted by the big hand. They always want to get embrace of Krishna, of that big hand. They always like to get embrace in the chest, inside the chest of Krishna. So, Striya Urugendo. Urugendo means like snack. Like python, the hand of Krishna is compared with python. Big, you know. Striya Urugendo Bhoga Bhuja Danda Vishakta Diyo Payama Pite Sama Samadhi Sangri Saroja Sudha. Like a big snack, you know. Long. So those you know, Brajagopikas, they are feeling all his attraction. They always want to be embraced by Krishna, by the two hands of Krishna in their in the chest. So Bhayamapi and Bhagavan, you know, those Dandakaranya, in the Dandakaranya they are a money receive. They took birth. In Dandakaranya, they took, you know, in Dandakaranya, they beat Ramchandra. They meet Ramchandra, they are just, you know, gone mad. They wanted to get the embrace of Ramchandra, but Ramchandra could realize their mood, but told, this life not possible because I only want to give the dignity to Sita Devi, only one. When I can come in the form of Bahujana Vallava in Kalika and Dapar Yuga, in the form of Krishna Bahujana Vallava, then I can satisfy all your desire. Be sure about it. So by the desire of, by the blessings of Ramchandra, the all monarchies of Dandakaranya, they all took birth in the form of gopis there, and those Vedas, they also took birth in the form of gopikas, and they got the chance in this life to embrace Krishna, to get the embrace of Krishna. This way they successful, and Raganuga Bhajan, as per Brihad Bhagavadamrita, we will have to glow gradually and show. So preliminary things we are discussing. And you know already, at the time of Rai Ramananda Sangha, I was discussing, Bahavo Matpadam Prapta Strashtakaya Dhavadayo Vrishaparava Balirvano Mayascha Tho Vivishana Sugriva Hanuman Riksho Gajo Giddho Vaniko Patho Vedo Kubja Braje Gopo Yogya Patno Statapare Tena Dhito Sritigana Nupasito Mahatama Abrata Tapta Tapasa Satsangat Mamupagata. This vital point you should remember. I was discussing Arab Siddha Bhakti, Satsanga, Sangha Siddha Bhakti, but you can remember, I was discussing yesterday that until and unless you are going to get the kippa of pure devotees, there is no possibility that you can get pure devotional practice. Not possible. Naishang mati stavaduru kramangrim Sprishyattanarthapagamo jadartho mohiyasam padrajo visekam niskinchananam no binito javad. From Prahlad Maharaj, from 7th canto, we know this point. Naishang mati stavat uruk kramangin sprishati. So long as our mind, our head, our heart, our mind not going to touch the lotus feet of a pure devotee, Naishang mati stavat uruk kramangin spishati. We cannot touch, we cannot reach up to the point of the lotus feet of Bhagavan Sri Krishna. Impossible. We cannot touch the lotus feet of Supreme Lord until and unless we have the chance to get the kippa of pure Guru Vaishnava. This is the way of bhajan. Be careful. Naishang mati stavat uruk kramangin spishati. Naishang mati stavad uru kramangin spishyattanartha pagamo jadartho mahiyasam padarojo visekam niskinchananam na brinito javad niskinchananam na brinito javad. What is written? Niskinchananam na brinito javad. All different kind of contamination. All different kind of contamination there existing inside our heart, impossible. We cannot clean the heart until and unless we are going to take the chance to get the dust particle from the lotus feet of pure niskinchananam na brinito yavat. Brinito means from heart we will have to accept. Not that, okay. This way, you see, this way. Yesterday I was discussing about Arav Siddha, Bhakti, Sangha Siddha. At the same time I was bound to speak that so long as one Jivatma not going to collect Bhagavat Kripa, Mahat Kripa, they cannot get that kind of chance. Lack of Mahat Kripa cannot allow me to go ahead, follow, Mahat Kripa, lack of. So, Bhakti Devi jo satantra, but still, Bhakti Devi satantra, Bhakti Devi not depending on anybody, Bhakti Devi, but still, but Bhakti Devi satantra, but still, by those pure devotees, if going to give Kripa, automatically we can get the Kripa of Bhakti Devi. It's a system set. Even Bhagavan Sri Krishna going to follow the footsteps of devotees. Bhagavan Sri Krishna, and speaking this, Uddhava, in front of Yudhishthira Maharaj, Naradji Maharaj speaking, Rajan, Bhagavan don't want to give Shuddha Bhakti. Bhagavan like to give Mukti, up to Mukti. Bhagavan even up to Mukti, want to give. But Dadate Muktim Smana Bhakti Yogam. Bhakti Yog don't like to give. Rakhen Lukaya. In Chaitanya Yudham it is written, Bhakti Yog Rakhen Lukaya. He like to keep it secretly. Don't like to give openly. And Bhagavan speaking that I am going to follow those pure devotees. Why you know? Because when those devotees running away, going away, from their lotus feet, all dust particle can, go here and there. And if I stay If I stay behind the devotees, I can get the chance, you know, to get such dust particle from the lotus feet of pure devotees. I can get the chance. Bhagavan speaking, jo anubrajami aham. Bhagavan speaking, anubrajami, why I am going to follow pure devotees all the time? Anubrajami aham puyayati angrinabhi. Anubrajami aham, I am following pure devotees because I want to be purified by the lotus, by the dust particle from the lotus feet of pure devotees. That's why I stay. And Uddhavji Maharaj also, yesterday I already told, Uddhavji Maharaj, after long run, after hearing, after getting the Sangha, all those Gopikas and Brajavasis, Nandajas, all, Uddhavji Maharaj gone mad. And finally, when coming back, Uddhavji Maharaj only, Uddhavji Maharaj thought that I am a great devotee. Of course, not that way I am speaking. Bhagavan Sri Krishna wanted to give him a chance to realize what kind of bhakti you have. I declare that among devotees, bhakteshu aham, bhakteshu aham, Uddhava. Among devotees, I am Uddhava. I told, but still, Bhagavan wanted to give secret treasure to Uddhava. That's why very tactfully, Bhagavan Sri Krishna wanted to send Uddhava as a messenger inside the core of Vrindavan, where he can get the chance to meet with Nanda Yashoda, all Brajavasis, all friends of Krishna, and and ultimately they can get the chance to meet with Radharani and all Gopikas. There's a rare chance, the rarest of the rare. So Uddhavji Maharaj was bound to speak that way. Asa moho charan renu jusha mahamsam vrindavane kimapi gulmalata ausadinam jadustajya sajjanamajya patancha hitva bheju mukunda padavim sutvi mimigram. So Uddhavji Maharaj, first of all, he was feeling hopeless. Finally, he could realize that I now understand the mood of the glories of Radharani. Now I understand the mood of Radharani. Now I understand who is Radharani. Why Krishna, going mad in the name of Radha? Now I understand. Who those Brajavasis? Now I understand. Previously, I couldn't understand. And Prabodhananda Saraswati Bhad going to glorify the lotus feet of Radharani exclusive way. Sometime in between, if time permit, I can go on discussing this way. Prema lasaika seema paramas chamatkara vaichitta seema sandajya saika seema kimapi navavayo rupa lavanna seema lila madhurja seema nijajana param audarja vasalla seema sharadha shokcha seema jayati ratikala keli madhurja seema prema lasaika seema paramas chamatkara vaichitta seema sandajya saika seema kimapi navavayo rupa lavanna seema लीला माधुर्य सीमा निज जन परम औदार्य वात्सल्य सीमा सा राधा सौक्ष सीमा जयती रतिकला केली माधुर्य सीमा. दिस काइंड ऑफ ग्लोरिफिकेशन न भूतम न भविष्यति. दिस काइंड ऑफ ग्लोरिफिकेशन नेवर वॉज इट वॉज सीन नेवर बिफोर. सो प्रेम उल्लास एक सीमा. दिस काइंड ऑफ प्रेमा उल्लास Overflowing this kind of prem appear. Premullasa ikasima. As if Radharani is the extreme point. Though I am going to speak this extreme point, but still you must be sure about it. That is Bibhubastu. Bibhubastu means though I am speaking extreme, but still extreme also going towards infinity. Extreme line, extreme point also going towards infinity. Be careful about it. Don't try to put one material conception. So prema lasa ika seema, it is the prema overflowing love of prema las, ullas, overjoying love, extreme point. Paramas Chamatkara Vaichitta Sima, all different kind of excellency, different kind of variety, why Krishna love Radharani so much. What is the reason secrecy? But a different kind of time to the fraction of second, the mood of Radharani changing and going to show some excellency, new test, you know. Anurag, you know, I was speaking about Anurag, you can remember, Anurag, you know, Ninu Anurag, you know. Raga mean, what do you mean the Raga? I already discussed at the time of Rai Ramananda Sangha, still I want to remind you. Raga, what do you mean by Raga? When Pranaya, after then, we segregate na man, man, pranoy, you know, man, pranoy, raga, anurag, with different kind of division we see. When pranoya attains the loveful affair, the relationship, pranoya attains its highest stage, and when even the heaviest inflictions of pinches caused by Sri Krishna give immense pleasure to the whole mental quantum of the transcendental mistress. It is called Raga. And Anuraga mean when same Radharani you are watching, same Krishna you are watching on the part of a hero and heroine, both way I can explain. When the most beloved Lord Krishna is constantly present before the eyes of the Asraya Vigraha, when Raga has, you know, gone to extreme level, even every moment, fraction of second, every moment, we are going to discover Krishna new way. Same Radharani there, but time to time, same Radharani, Krishna going to watch Radharani morning time, noon time, but each and every time, going to discover Radharani new way, new test. It's called, when the most beloved Lord Krishna is constantly present before the eyes of the Asraya, I mean Radharani, you know, Raga, you know, this way, each and every moment, you can find new kind of enjoyment, new kind of, you know, taste getting, is called Anuraga. So you see, first of all, yesterday I was discussing about that, Why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu took trouble to come in the form of a devotee? All secret points I already discussed many times, you can remember. But still I like to give you a reminder. Reminder, you know already, Radha Krishna Pranaya Vikriti Ladini Shakti Rasmad Ekatmanu Opi Bhubi Pura Deho Vedam Gatauto Chaitanya Aksham Prakata Madhuna Tadvayam Chaikam Aptam Radha Bhavo Duti Subalitam Nomi Krishna Sarupam. Na Chaitanyat Krishna Jagati Pardotta Paramiyo Radha Krishna Pranayava. What is the kind of love appear between? Who is Radha? Same. Krishna is Sa Eva Sa. Who is Radha? He is Krishna. Who is Krishna? He is Radha. Same. Radha Krishna Pranaya Vikriti, the loving appear of Radha Govindo, getting some deformation, excellent, transcendental deformation. You know. And two bodies become unified and get one. Pura. Devadam Gadoto. Previously they were in different form to get the taste of love appear in the form of Radha and Govinda. And now unified, both of them unified, coming in the form of Gauranga, Chaitanya Champrakata Madhuna. Now in the form of Chaitanya is coming, and with Baba on the body complexion of Radharani coming, and that Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, we are going to pay dandavat unto the lotus feet of that Krishna. Radha Bhava Subalitam Naomi Krishna Sarupam. Because in by Sarup, because by Sarup, he is no other than Krishna, he is Swayamrup Bhagavan Krishna. No other than. Another sroka you can remember, the reason for why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, but the reason for why Krishna coming in this material world, why, what can be the reason? That reason we can analytically understand again. After that we can go ahead. Sri Radhaya Pranaya Mahima Kidrisho. What is the kind of loving mood of Radharani? If I know she is going to love me, but I am actually the object of love, I cannot understand what kind of love Radharani having this kind of, what kind of test. So I must take the form of devotee, form of Radha, Radharani. So see Radhaya Pranaya Mahima Kidrisho Vanaiva Ashadu Jena Dudanu. And what kind of excellence is Radharani getting? Day by day, every moment, every fraction of second, that I like to test. See Radhaya Pranaya Mahima Kidrisho. What the kind of love appears of Radharani towards me? She loved me, but I don't understand, I can understand what kind of. So, and what kind of taste she is getting day by day, every from, you know. And Sakshan Chasya, what kind of, you know, Madhurima mane nectar is getting, Anubhava feeling is getting. And what kind of taste, what kind of bliss she is getting. And all these three. First, what is the kind of love appear, you know, of Radharani towards me? And the charming feature there in me, how Radharani testing. Second point, first point, I already told. Second point, and Radharani testing, the excellency in me, and a charming, you know. And from that charming anubhuti feeling, and from that excellent feeling, what kind of bliss Radharani getting? All these three reasons for why Bhagavan Sri Krishna was bound to come in the form of devotee. Now I want to glorify some, you know, this point. Why Chaitanya and why Mahaprabhu came, why Krishna came in the form of Mahaprabhu? Sometime in Vrindavan Das Thakur, you know, writing in Chaitanya Bhagavat, you can go through Chaitanya Bhagavat, you can go through Chaitanya Charitamrita. Sometime Mahaprabhu expressing the mood of ordinary devotee, sometime expressing the mood of specially some special mood of Gopikas, Manjari Bhav, Mahaprabhu going to express in Purushottam Dham sometime. Sometime expressing the mood of Radharani. So time to time different kind of moods Mahaprabhu expressing. And Mahaprabhu wanted to prove that without taking shelter unto the lotus feet of, you know, Brajavasis, one cannot do bhajan. Tattad bhavadi madhurje srute dhirjat apekshate natro sastro na juktincha tal lobhotpatti lakshanam. You have to feel tremendous attraction, greed, and that greed you cannot develop by reading books. But whenever you are going to get attraction, in that case you can find some way out. That kind of description you can get. So in Rasamrita Sindhu it is written, tattad bhavadi madhurje, sute dhirjat apekshate. If you are feeling attraction by watching the seva of Rupa Manjari or Rati Manjari, you will have to follow that Manjari, or you are Sudam Sakha, Shubal Sakha, any one of them, then you have to follow them. If you are feeling tremendous attraction, tremendous greed, you want to get this kind of loving, you know, relationship with Krishna, in that case, Shastra cannot help you. Only if you go on hearing and feeling tremendous attraction, and ultimately you are getting this kind of assumption, somebody doing, they want to prove this assumption is attraction. But assumption is not attraction. Attraction is inevitable attraction, irresistible. Inevitable attraction, spontaneous attraction, irresistible attraction, when you can feel from heart, then automatically you can get guidance. Follow. And Shastra, Raganuga Bhajan, cannot help to develop greed. But at all, if you are going to develop greed, in that case, you can take the advice from Rupanuga Guru Varga, they can advise you. So, tattad bhavadi madurje, tattad bhavadi madurje, srute dhirijat apekshate, srute dhirijat apekshate, natu sastra yukti, natu sastra yukti, natu sastra, natu sastra na yuktin cha, tal lobhatpatti lakshanam. What I say? Tattad bhavadi madurje, srute dhirijat apekshate, natro shastro na yuktin cha, tal lobhatpatti lakshanam. By assumption, by manipulation, anyway you can, by shastra, you can go and discuss shastra, how to develop. No! On the contrary, when you develop, then you can get some guidelines, So this way, yesterday I was discussing about the glorification of the lotus feet of Krishna by those wives of Kalyanak. The wives of Kalyanak saying, it is so rare, Bhagavan, it is so rare that we wonder how that Kaliya is going to get this kind of rare chance, which is impossible for even for Lakshmi Devi. So yesterday I was discussing, Kashyanu bhavo asyo na deva vidmahi, Kashyanu bhavo asyo na deva vidmahi, Tavangrirenu sparshadikaraha, Jadavanchaya srir lalanay charattapo, Vihayu kamanu suchiram dita prataha. So how it is possible that Lakshmi Devi is not going to get the charms to serve that lotus feet, which you are going to put on the head of, on the hood and head, on the hood and head of that snake, Kaliya. What kind of auspicious activity done, Sukriti, so that Kaliya is going to get this kind of chance, which is really rare. Even Lakshmi Devi is still today going to do bhajan in Vrindavan. She wanted to get the chance to serve a lotus feet of Nandanandan Sri Krishna. She was not given chance. Simply because she was not ready. She was not ready. She is not ready. She was not ready. She is not ready to follow the lotus feet of Radharani. Without the Anugatha of Brajagopi, nobody can get this kind of excellent prema property, which Brihad Bhagavatam is going to explain ultimately. So now, day by day, we can go on discussing about the grade of bhakti shown by different devotees, gradation. We can pay honor to each of them because they are great devotees. I have nothing in my life, no devotional activity, nothing. So yesterday I was also discussing prema namat bhutartho sabana patagato kasya kasyo namna mahimna ko vetya kasyo vrindavana vipino mahamadurishu praveshaha ko va yanati radham paramaraso chamatkar madurja seema mekos chaitanya chandra parama karunaya sarvam avishyakara. Chaitanya chandra going to discover everything. But before that, even Shankar Brahma, they could not realize what is this, Braja Prem, Sampatti, what is this? They couldn't, Yesterday I was also discussing this point, Sri Radha Pranavandhus Charana Kamala Yoho Kesha Seshadya Gamya जा साध्य प्रेम सेवा बब बजो चरितो परेर गाढ़ो लल्लई कलभ्या गाढ़ो स्ट्रॉन्ग एफिनिटी इफ यू डेवलप देन इफ यू गो ऑन फॉलोइंग सच ए ब्रजवासी विच यू लाइक हुम यू लाइक सच ए ब्रजवासी यू हैव टू फॉलो इन टोटो अंडर द गाइडेंस ऑफ दैट ब्रजवासी एंड योर गुरु वर्ग गुरुदेव फाइनली यू कैन रीच अटेन द स्टेज सो चैतन्य महाप्रभु एनी वे going to show this kind of nija bhajana mudram upadisham machetana mapo sabakte hibhyo sudyam nija bhajana mudram upadisham sabakte hibhyo sudyam nija bhajana mudram upadisham sachaitanna kingme punarapidishwarya swati padam फॉलो निज भजन विद्वम हाउ टू डू रागानुग भजन हाउ टू डू रागानुग भजन टू शो दिस एग्जिबिट प्रैक्टिकली टू शो एवरीथिंग सो नाउ टू शो दिस रागानुग भजन चैतन्य महाप्रभु वॉज बाउंड टू कम इन द फॉर्म ऑफ डिवोटी समटाइम गोइंग टू एक्सपोज द मूड ऑफ ए डिवोटी समटाइम गोइंग टू express the mood of Manjari, Shakhi Manjari, sometime going to express the mood of Radharani. This Manjari Bhav Upasana Bhajan was very secret, only by the mercy of that molten Gauranga, Billamangal Thakur and some devotees before coming Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, they could realize our Guru Varga speaking. They also, by the mercy of that golden, molten gold, Gauranga Mahaprabhu, they could realize. Now, the second sloka for the three consecutive days, I am discussing the first sloka. Second sloka yesterday I was bound to recite, but I couldn't explain. Si Radhika Pravitayo Nitaram Jayanti Goppo Nitanto Bhagavat Priyata Prasiddha जासाम हरौ परमो सौहीदम माधुरीनम निर्वक्तुम मिषद ओपि यातु न कोपि शक्त श्री राधिका प्रभृतय मीन श्री राधारणी एंड ऑल दोज ब्रजगोपिकास श्री राधिका प्रभृतय प्रभृतम एक्सेट्रा श्री राधिका प्रभृतयो इट मीन्स श्री राधिका प्रभृतयो नितराम जयंती वी गोइंग टू ग्लोरीफाई द एक्सलेंट ग्लोरीज यू नो ऑफ दोज ब्रजगोपिकास टूगेदर विद राधारानी यू नो दे आर लविंग अफेयर यू नो एक्सट्रीम पॉइंट Nobody can, even in dream, can understand, nobody in dream can realize so secret. Those Brajagopikas, and they are, Bhagavan loved them very much. Bhagavan loved them so much that Bhagavan, Sri Krishna was bound to say, I have nothing to pay to you. I have nothing to pay. You get satisfied by your highness. Bhagavan Sri Krishna. So, those Gopi Bhajagopikas, whom Bhagavan Sri Krishna loved them so much, the dear near sub topmost, you know, is famous everywhere, that among the devotees of Krishna, or the Sarup Shakti, Express Saraswati Express Ananda Chinmaya Raso Prapati Bhavi Tavi Tavir Eva Nijurupataya Kalavi. You can remember, I already discussed many times from Brahma Sangita. Their love affair is topmost because nobody can beat Krishna love them topmost. Their love affair, internal locking of love, is so secret, nobody can even understand the secrecy. Kinchit. If somebody like to glorify, he can glorify nothing. impossible. You cannot, you know, you cannot identify properly because very secret thing. Say Radharani and all Braja Gopikas, etc. They are eternally present, they are famous, Prayosi, eternal, you know, they are Gopikas. In the eternal world, their glorification is topmost. It is standing. Who is there? Who can estimate? Sri Radhika Pravitayo Nitaram Jayanti Gopo Nitanta Bhagavat Priyata Prasiddha Yasam Haru Paramo Sauhida Madhurinam Nirabhaktum Ishad Opi Yatunuko Opi Shaktaha. So now we will have to get the theme of this sloka. Even Krishna going to speak, I have nothing to pay to you. You get satisfied by your highness. I have nothing to pay to you. You know, by the name of Radharani, everybody can melt their heart. If they are not pasanda, if they are not aparadhi, if they are aparadhi, they are big aparadhi, they cannot. But even, you know, oh, yes, it is a Sarva Shakti, you know. Radhika Vajivani, Ladini Shakti, you know, expression. And in Haribhakti, you know, Bhagavan Sri Krishna in different place, different place. Krishna Srayaha, Sa No, Brajo Ramanu Ragaha, Swa Hrudi, Shapto Salyani Me. Krishna speaking, those who are going to take shelter of my lotus feet, but they never going to follow, you know, Brajalakhi, Brajavas, Brajagopikas, their bhajan, I feel like somebody going to hit me with some trident. I don't like. Also in Haribhakti Shuddhodaya, Haribhakti Shuddhodaya compiled by Rupa Goswami Pada. In Haribhakti Shuddhodaya also it is written, Opi Archaitva Govindam Tadiyam Narchayanti Ye Nate Vishnu Prasadasya Bhajanam Dambika Janaha. In Haribhakti Shuddhodaya it is written, those who are going to worship Vishnu Tattva or Krishna Tattva, but they are not going to worship the devotees of Vishnu, of Krishna, their worship Bhagavan cannot bear. Bhagavan feels disgusted. Bhagavan feeling disgusted, if somebody going to worship Krishna and Vishnu anyway, but not going to worship the devotees, in Haribhakti Vilas it is written, Je api archaitva govindam tadiyan narchayanti che nate vishnuhu prasadasya bhajanam dambika janah. He is full of false ego. He cannot worship me properly. He cannot get my mercy because he is going to avoid my devotees. So in different places in Shastra we know Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking in Bhagavatam, 10th canto, Tvamtu Bhagavatam. Tvamtu Bhagavat Tvamtu Tvamtu Bhagavateshu Aham. If somebody is going to count the name of Bhagavat, then I can say, you look Uddhav. Among Bhagavat, I am Uddhav. Among Bhagavat, I am Uddhav, in the form of Uddhav. So, in Bhagavatam it is written, 10th canto, 16th chapter, 19th sloka, Tamtu Bhagavateshu Aham. Among Bhagavat, all different Bhagavat devotees, I am you. Follow what I say. So, now question is that, Maharaj, Bhagavan always want to get enjoyment with devotees. We can start argument, and Bhagavan is always full of enjoyment. There is no deficiency. So why Bhagavan feeling dissatisfaction? This question can come. Bhagavan himself full of love. Bhagavan is Anandamaya. Even in Vedanta, even Bhagavata, everything, Ananda. Ananda Chinmaya also in Brahma Sangita also. So Bhagavan is full of Satchidananda Vigraha. In Vedanta Sutta also, Satchit Ananda Ghana Vigraha. So Maharaj, if Bhagavan is Satchit Ananda Ghana Vigraha, then is there any deficiency inside Krishna? So that he like to invite all devotees and play with them to get the taste of love affair. Why? Is not dissatisfaction should not be there? Because Krishna is complete. Yes, Krishna is complete. Bhagavan is full of ananda. Bhagavan is anandamaya. But remember, Ladini, Sharbhuta, all the extract of Ladini, all the gist in the extract of Ladini, bhakti can give enjoyment to Krishna. When this Sarup Shakti is staying inside the heart of Krishna, that is called Shakti. Ladini, Sandini, Sangvit, all different. But Sarup Shakti can be divided into three parts. But point is that what I mean to say, when Sarup Shakti is there inside Krishna, it is in the form of Shakti. But when this Sarup Shakti going to be reflected through the heart of a devotee, when this Sarup Shakti coming via the heart of a devotee, this is called bhakti. Follow what I say. Same thing. When it is there inside the heart, it is Shakti. When coming through devotee, I mean through Radharani, Gopikas, you know, and all Brajavasis, it become bhakti. So this is the difference. So Bhagavan like to get the taste of Sarva Shakti Vitri, Ladini Shakti. So Bhagavan like to get, so you can remember long ago I was bound to discuss about Jiva Tattva. About Jiva Tattva, long ago I was discussing. Jo Bhagavan always going to distribute. Bhagavan always going to distribute, continuously going to distribute one very excellent kind of prema. You know. It is written, Tasya Ladinna Eva Kapi. What is written? From Sandarbha. This sloka written by Jiva Goswami Pada. From Sandarbha, I am quoting this sloka only. Follow. Tasya Ladinna Eva Kapi Sarvanandati Shaini Brittir Nityam Bhakta Bindeshu Nikhipamana Bhagavat Prityakhaya Vartate. Bhagavan going to get priti, love affair, big love affair, tremendous love affair. In Chaitanya Chaitanya, it is written, Brajavasir Sabhabhiki Priti, Guru Maharaj used to say. Brajavasir Sabhabhiki Priti, Krishna, it is written in Chaitanya Charitamrita that Brajavasi Sabhaviki Priti Krishna Pati. It is written in Chaitanya Charitamrita that Brajavasi Sabhaviki Krishna Pati and Krishna Sabhaviki Brajavasi Pati. Krishna having tremendous and spontaneous attraction for Brajavasi love affair, and those Brajavasis, they are also having tremendous and spontaneous attraction for Krishna. Natural attraction. So, Jiva Goswami was writing in Sandarbha, Tasya Ladinya Eva Kapi. One type of Ladini Shakti, Sarvananda, all full of enjoyment. One kind of function of that Vrishti. Always Bhagavan going to throw, always Bhagavan going to throw among devotees. Always going to throw. And after that, Bhagavan going to reciprocate, Bhagavan going to get that bhakti return from that devotees and, you know, feeling excellent mood. Tasya ladinna eva kapi sarvanandati shaini vrittir nityam bhaktavindeshu nikhipamana bhagavat prittakhaya vartate. Atahas tadanubhavena Sri Bhagavan upi Srimad Bhakteshu Prittatishayam Bhajata Iti Atayeva Tatsukena Bhakto Bhagavataha Parasparam Aveshamahum. This kind of Bhagavan going to scatter this bhakti. Bhakti coming from Bhagavan. And again, when those devotees are going to reciprocate, then Krishna going to get enjoyment. Big enjoyment. Like one example, long ago I was bound to give, you can remember. One mother going to give birth to one baby. One mother, very shortly. That mother going to love that baby inside that womb. Mother, affection, tremendous affection. Mother surely having this kind of tremendous affection for that baby inside her womb. But point is that when the baby going to take birth, that time the kind of love mother going to show, that kind of love was not possible when the baby was already inside the womb. Follow, what is the difference? Mother always loves the fetus. Fetus mean the baby there inside the womb, not mature. Mother love. She love very much. But there is some difference. What is the difference? While the baby was there inside the womb, then that love was different. But when the baby taking birth, then mother taking in lap, giving breast milk, kissing, that kind of love is totally different. Follow what I say. Advaigantata if we think, then everything okay. All source Bhagavan, Advaigantata. But still, this Advaigantata is full of diversity, full of different kind of taste. And Bhagavan also like to get that Bhagavan is satisfied. Bhagavan is satisfied. There is no dissatisfaction. I am sure about it. Bhagavan is totally satisfied. There is no dissatisfaction at all. Still, Bhagavan likes to get more and more satisfaction. Bhagavan want to seek. Bhagavan want to seek more and more devotee in the future time, coming time or at present. Bhagavan likes to get more and more new devotees to exchange love affair with them. Bhagavan is satisfied, but still Bhagavan wants to get new devotees in the future time or at present. Bhagavan likes to get new devotees with whom Bhagavan can exchange love affair. That is one excellent desire of Krishna. Nobody can understand why Bhagavan having this kind of desire. Who can understand? So you see, this way, Lakshmi Devi not going to get, you know, chance to serve the lotus feet of Nandanandan Krishna because simply she never wanted to follow the lotus feet of Gopikas, Vajagopikas and Vajagopikas. You know. This way, she was not successful to get this kind of Krishna Prema, which is only available inside Braja, inside Vrindavan. It is only available inside Vrindavan, core of Vrindavan, nowhere else. Nowhere, Dwarika, Mathura, nowhere you can find this kind of love appear. Only available inside the core of Vrindavan. So, Krishna can only be worshipped by Rag Bhakti. Vidhimarge Krishna Prem Paite Nahi Shakti. Be careful. Vidhimarge Krishna Prem Paite Nahi Shakti. Those who are following strictly Vidhimarg, those who are going to follow Vidhimarg strictly, they can get chance if at all they are following their Guru Varga in future, they can get. But those who don't like to cross the limit, like Ramanujarjo, they are Sampada. They never like to cross this limit. So, Vidhimarg is okay. They have so many rules and regulations, restrictions there. But point is that Vidhimarge Krishna Prem Paite Nahi Shakti. That was the vital thing, point. That was the vital point Mahaprabhu wanted to establish in front of Venkat Bhatta. That is a very vital point Mahaprabhu wanted to establish in front of Venkat Bhatta in Sirangam. Why Lakshmi Devi cannot do, whereas Radharani can do? That was very plain discussion, was there, very nice. So, Vidhimarge, in the way of Vidhimarg, you cannot have the chance to get Ragmar. Krishna Bhajan. Vidhimarge Krishna Prem Paidana Ishati. In Vidhimarg, there is no possibility that you can get Krishna Prema. That's why Bhaktivinoda is going to advise us, Vidhimargo Ratsujane Sadhinata Ratsuna. At present you are going to follow Vidhimarg. Our total Gauriya Sampradaya is running towards Ragmark, everybody knows. So those Sampradaya like Ramanujacharya, their Sampradaya are not running towards Ragmark. Our Ragmark, you know, special, they are following Vidhimarg. But those who are going to follow strictly this Rag Vidhimarg under the guidance of our Raganuga Guru Varga, surely, if you are not Sahajiya, if you follow strictly all rules and regulations, our Harikirtan, our Harikatha, our Siddhanta Vichar, what not, everything in favor of Raganuga Bhakti. So why not you can get? You can also get, if you are going to get the keeper of Guru Varga, Prabhupada Bhaktivinoda Thakur, you can also get, not that you cannot get. So, first of all, you have to follow Ragmar, Guru Maharaj, Bhakti Gunat Puri Krishna Maharaj, Siddhar Maharaj, Kesav, they all inside, they doing Raganuga Bhajan. Externally, they are going to show us to establish rules and regulation, to systematize the whole system of bhajan so that nobody can become sahajiya, to systematize the whole system. They always wanted to follow this Vidhimarg externally. Sovan, Kirtan, Arati, you know, Archan, everything Vidhimarg. But internally they are doing Ragamarg. They are watching. If some of them, like Prabhupada watching Banagosi Maharaj, Prabhupada watching some devotees, if some of them, they are growing their desire, extreme desire, tremendous desire to follow this Ragmarg, surely Prabhupada ready to help us. But like Sahajiya, Prabhupada cannot help us. Prabhupada was ready. Prabhupada was giving advice to Banagosi Maharaj. You can follow these books, and what is reaction you are getting, you can convey, you can speak to me, and I can also speak to you further. Follow. So, Ban Maharaj was giving chance to serve Radha Kundo. Prabhupada giving instruction to Ban Maharaj that you can go to Radha Kundo and different corner of Radha Kundo. At different corners of Radha Kundo, where what kunjo of what you know, Manjari Sakhi, you will have to exhibition you can do. So, if Prabhupada is less interested about Raganuga Bhajan, if he wants to establish this point, then you are idiot number one. Why then Prabhupada is going to give instruction to Banu Maharaj to demonstrate all at different corners of Radha Kundo? Prabhupada wanted to demonstrate different Sakhi Manjari and their Kunja. So the seva was given to Banu Maharaj. Banu Maharaj was successful to demonstrate. Prabhupada was very, very, very happy. Prabhupada was very, very happy to see this seva of Banu Goswami Maharaj. So we should keep hope. If we are going to lose faith in our Gauri or Guru Varga, then we can become failure. If we are failure to keep faith in Gauri Guru, tremendous faith. If somebody is going to attack on this faith, we must give right answer to him. Why he is going to break the faith? Because faith is the main thing of bhajan. Without faith, nobody can do bhajan. If I am going to lose faith in Prabhupada, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, all our Kesav Goswami Maharaj, then, you know, how is possible? How I can try to break the faith? Impossible. Just in the beginning, I was bound to discuss this point. Even slightest deviation, Prabhupada speaking, if you are deviated, then we can be thrown in the ocean of Maya. Nobody can save. Nobody can save. No amount of money, position, name, fame can save. Even 1 kilometer lengthy, if name and fame is there, title, still cannot save. So by now you understand, Bhakta Puja, no. Sometimes in different Upanishad, Vedanta, there are different kind of instruction given. In Upanishad, in different place, Shakshadharityana samastra sakshadharityamindavan Krishna and our Vishnanath Chakravartibhava speaking. This way, our Gurudev is no less than Krishna. Shakshadharityana, he is Krishna himself in the form of Guru. But that doesn't mean Gurudev can start Ras Leela. Kintu Bhavarjapiya Vatasya. Follow. Different kind of discussion I can do next day, next Harikatha, I can show you that if you are going to lose your faith in Gurudev, Guru Varga, never, never infinity beyond, you cannot do bhajan. Even you cannot identify yourself as Gaudiya devotee, because you are yourself going to break this traditional glories. So how you can get mercy? So tasmat guru prapadeta jiggasu sreya uttamam sabde parijani snatam brahmani upasamasrayam jathadeve tatha guru bhakti. Try to understand this point, very vital. Our Guru Varga and Tikaka, those who are writing commentary, they are speaking that Jathadeve Setasar Upanishad. Next day I can discuss, I can start with this point. Jathadeve Tathaguru. Jathadeve Tathaguru. If your love affair is same, equal to Krishna. Now you are going to love Krishna, same love, you are going to love Gurudev, even more than Krishna. Jathadeve tatha guru. The amount of love you have for Krishna, same amount of love you should have for Gurudev, or even more. Sometimes if we feel more love and affection and attraction for Radharani, Krishna become very happy. Krishna cannot give punishment. Krishna become Krishna will become very happy. So you see, now the third sloka I am going to discuss point, and some discussion I can do, I think I can do today, some discussion. Third sloka is that, Sadaito nijobhavam jo vibhavo sabhavat su madhuro avatirnu bhakta rupena lobhat jayati kanaka dhama krishna chaitanya nama haririho jati vesha sri sachi sunuresha. What? Sri Sanatana Goswami writing, Sa daito nijo bhavam jo vibhavo sabhavat su madhuram avatirno bhakta rupena lobhat jayati kanaka dhama krishna chaitanya nama haririho jati vesha si sachi sunuresha. Jayati means going to glorify his ishtadev. Sanatana Goswami going to glorify his ishtadev, Jayati Kanaka Dhama, who is a molten gold complexion. Kanaka Dhama, you know, is a jyoti, effulgence, gold, molten gold. Jayati Kanaka Dhama, Krishna Chaitanya Nama, whose name is Krishna Chaitanya. He is Hari Riho, he is Hari himself. Jayati Kanaka Dhama, Krishna Chaitanya Nama, his name is Krishna Chaitanya Nama, in the name of Krishna Chaitanya is coming, but he is Hari Riho, here, this Hari Krishna coming himself, in the form of Brahmin symptom, Brahmin, you know, guise, in the guise of Brahmin, you know, Jati Vesa, Sri Sachi Sunuresha. He is the son of Sachi. He is the son of Sachi, Sachi Sunuresha. Resha means masculine gender. He is Sachi Sunu. He is a Sachi Nandan. He is the son of Sachi. You should understand. And what reason for why he is coming? Bale, Sa Daito Nijo Bhavam Jo Vibhavo Sabhavat Su Madhuram Avatirna Bhakti Rupena Lobhat. Just now I was discussing, you can remember from Chaitanya Charitamrita, you can remember Sri Radhaya Pranaya Mahima Kidrisho Vanaiva Swaddo Jainat Bhuda Madhurima Kidrisho Va Madhiya Shoksham Chasya Madhano Bhavataha Kidrisham Beti Lobhat Tad Bhavaddo Samajani Sachigarva Sindho Hari Hindu. Just I was discussing. The reason for why. What kind of charming love appeared there in the lotus feet of Krishna? Why those devotees getting chance? Why those devotees go mad? What is the excellency there? Sa daito nijobhavam, you know, nijobhav, nijoprem sampatti, what devotees they are getting taste, and how the devotees they are feeling excellent love affair with me, what is the test to get the, with this mood, Krishna coming in the form of devotee, bhakta bhavi in the form of a devotee, and there is greed, tremendous attraction inside heart, who took birth in Navadvip, who is molten gold complexion, in the form of Brahmin who came, Sri Krishna Chaitanya Nam, who is the son of Sachidevi, we glorify him. Sa daito nijo bhavam jo vibhavo sabhavat su madhuro avatirno bhakta rupena lobhat jayati kanaka dhama krishna chaitanya nama hari riho jati vesha si sachi sunuresha resha. He is Sachisunu. He is Sachinandan himself. So, this explanation, we are going to do something, but today I cannot explain. Because time is very limited. Now, our writer who is writing this proof, book, I mean, Sri Sanatana Gosai, going to glorify Chaitanya Mahaprabhu Prasad, to get the kip of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, his heart is going to melt up, and is going to write, Tvam, and he write, Vaishnav Sriti Lipabhadda Grahin, Vaishnav Sriti Hari Bhakti Vilas, they are writing. What writing? But I am actually unfit. I am a fallen soul, Sanatana Gosai thinking. Sanatana Gosai thinking, I am a fallen soul, I am nothing. That is the mood of a pure devotee. A pure devotee never says that I am successful, everybody failure. This is not the symptom of a pure devotee. Foolish people, idiot people can run opposite direction. Sanatana Gosai, out of humble attitude, naturally, going to speak this way, I am useless, I have no power. I have no power, how I can do? Huh? But, Tvam Krishna Chaitanya Devam Bande Jagat Gurum. Tvam Sri Krishna Chaitanya Devam Bande Jagat Gurum. I am going to glorify the Jagat Guru, Krishnam Bande Jagat Gurum, Chaitanyam Bande Jagat Gurum. Tvam Krishna Chaitanya Devam Bande Jagat Gurum. Jasyanukampaya Swapi Mahadhim Santarita Sukham. I am going to glorify the lotus feet of that Jagat Guru, Krishna Chaitanya Dev, by the mercy of whom even a dog can cross over the ocean. Impossible. Jasyanukampaya, by the mercy of whom even a saw, kutta, dog, mahadhim santaretu sukham, can cross over the ocean very easily. Si chaitanya prabham bande balayopi jadano gruhat tarenna namata grayam vyapto siddhanta sagaram. He can remember long ago, many times it took. Sri Chaitanya Prabhum Bande, Sri Chaitanya Prabhum Bande, Balayo Pijadanu Graha, Tarenna Namato Grahyam, Bapto Siddhanta Sagaram. Some speciality there in this sloka, written by Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami. Sri Chaitanya Prabhum Bande, I am going to glorify the lotus feet of that Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Even a small kid, boy, balo upi jadano grahat, by the mercy of that Prabhu, even a kid, even a small boy, can cross over the ocean of Siddhanta. Sri Chaitanya Prabhum Bande, balayo upi jadano grahat, tarenna namato grahyam, bhapta Siddhanta sagaram. That's why sometimes I am feeling I am going to express my bitter feeling. Actually, I am not angry, but still I am very sorry. When I am going to cross over this ocean of Siddhanta, by the mercy of Prabhupada Bhaktivinoda Thakur, by the mercy of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, somebody going to find some fault with me, Siddhanta. Then they become angry, they go against me, they leave me. That's why sometimes I am going to express my bitter feeling. Sometimes I like to stop Harikatha. But Harikatha is my life. I cannot stop. Be sure. So this is the point. Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami is speaking, Sri Chaitanya Prabhum Bande, Balo Opi, though he is a small boy, still can cross over the ocean, infinity ocean of Siddhanta, where? In this ocean, there is shark, there is crocodile, there is shark, there is so many dangerous, you know, aquatic element. But still, nobody can touch my hair. Very, very, very clearly, Very easily, I can cross over this ocean. Day by day, all over the world, one kind of dark screen. I am very sorry to say, all over the world, one kind of dark screen of, Abhaktivinoda Dhara. They are actually coming to cover up the hearts of all so-called devotees. I think it's very dangerous. That's why sometimes I say, I don't like to live anymore. Because day by day I find opposite. You can remember, I can give a reminder to you. You can remember, Prabhupada told, Bhaktivinoda Dhara can never be extinct. Bhaktivinoda Dhara can never be finished. Somehow Bhaktivinoda Dhara will be there. You can go against me. I can challenge. You can go against me. But still, you can go against me, but you can do nothing because I am speaking Siddhanta. I am speaking Siddhanta of Siddhanta Saraswati. If you go against me, you can get lost in this infinite world. Non-devotional field. You can get lost in non-devotional field. So you see, Prabhupada speaking, only you will have to understand the difference. Prabhupada speaking, only you will have to understand the minor difference, the major difference between Bhaktivinoda Dhara and Abhaktivinoda Dhara, non-devotional bhakti field and Bhaktivinoda Dhara. This much. If you are not going to understand, if you are not at all ready, you have taken resolution. You have taken resolution not to understand the Siddhanta. You have some biased mode, so you can get lost. Because Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Prabhupada speaking, I am not speaking, Prabhupada speaking. Try to understand the difference, try to understand the difference between Bhaktivinoda Dhara, try to understand the major difference between Bhaktivinoda Dhara and non-Bhaktivinoda Dhara. This, you have to do this thing. All other responsibility coming on me. But you are not ready. Day by day, all over the world, one kind of dark skin of non-devotion. Non-devotional activities are coming. Even they are going to reject the Siddhanta of Prabhupada. Even they are going to reject the Siddhanta of Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Even they are going to reject the Siddhanta of Keshava Goswami Maharaj, Siddhar Goswami Maharaj. I can show you how they dare. This is their, they are blind. They cannot see anything properly. They are blind. So, Prabhupada speaking, only the thing you will have to do. You will have to understand the major difference between Bhaktivinoda Dhara, the stream flow of Bhaktivinoda Dhara, and Abhaktivinoda, non-Bhaktivinoda Dhara. This much you will have to do. If you can realize that day you can realize the difference between Bhaktivinoda Dhara and non-Bhaktivinoda Dhara, that day is a green signal for you. I promise you, by touching the lotus feet of Prabhupada, Bhaktivinoda Thakur and Guru Bhargava, I promise you, you can come out successful. The only thing you have to do, you have to understand the major difference between Bhaktivinoda Dhara and non-Bhaktivinoda Dhara. That is all. All other responsibility on me, on Guru Bhargava, on Prabhupada. I promise you, this much you will have to do. Don't try to fight with me. Be sure, I am not going to speak anything out of Prabhupada. Be sure that I am not going to speak anything out of Prabhupada. I am always going to speak what Prabhupada told. So you have no scope. So you have no place to fight with me. Unnecessary. Sometimes I am feeling very sorry. Alone I am crying. I am giving my blood I am giving my blood all the time, but still, if I cannot save you all, then what can be the condition of my heart? You will have to realize how I am trying my best, how I am trying my best to project, how I am trying my best to project all pure Siddhanta Vichar, everything, and all the time you are going to put opposite mood and putting question. That's why I told, I am always ready to give answer to all of your question, all questions. But anything relating to Sampradaya, this, that, I can keep silence. I cannot give. Because I know, if I give answer, you cannot obey me, you can violate me and go to hell. You cannot. The reason for why Jiva Goswami is speaking, all ordinary devotees should not go through this Sandarbha. Jiva Goswami Bhad putting some condition. Jiva Goswami Bhad putting some condition. Before, allow us to read that Sandarbha books. Jiva Goswami is speaking, if your target is the lotus feet of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, if your target is the lotus feet of the divine couple, Radha Govindo, and is a Prem Sampatti, treasure, Prem, Krishna Prema, then and only there you can go through this. It is my condition. This is my condition and promise. Same condition I am going to put. Only and only those devotees, they can hear my Harikatha. Those who have faith for Gauriya Math, Gauriya Society, Guru Varga, other people, they should not go through my Harikatha. If they grow, I have no objection. If they go, they can lose faith in me. They can go for some mental estimation. Maharaj is speaking against this, that, but I am speaking absolute truth. I have no objection if you go through Harikatha. But I am going to put in this condition. This condition is vital condition. Provided you have 100% faith in Prabhupada, provided you have 100% faith in Gauriya Mission and Gauriya Math, provided you are not going to find any fault with Gauriya Math and Gauriya devotees, then you can go. You can get nectar, I promise you three times, you can get nectar. If you can fulfill this condition, then and only then you can hear my Harikatha. Otherwise, I never expect thousands of people can hear my Harikatha. Impossible. They cannot digest. They are habituated to hear false Harikatha. They are all habituated to hear false Harikatha. So I cannot expect they can hear this Harikatha and digest. On the contrary, they can go against me, they fight with me. Though I can give hundreds of documents in my favor, still they are going to violate me and they can go to hell. I am sure about it. They cannot get out successful. That's why I am very sorry. I never want to put you in trouble. I have love and affection. I have tremendous love and affection. I promise you. I have tremendous love and affection for you all. I have no enmity with anybody, no jealousy with anybody, nothing. Please believe me. And then you can hear my Harikatha. It is not my Harikatha, all Harikatha coming from Prabhupada and Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Nirvita maruna manokshadira yoga jujo hridiyat munayo upasate tadarayo pijaju smarana striya urugenda bhoga bhuja danda vishakta diyo vayama pite sama samadhi sangrisaroja sudha Bancha kalpa durvasya ke pasindu bevacha patitanan pavane bhavishnavyo namo.